While Sandy Pensler uses the same cheap insults as Democrats and the media to disparage President Trump,
I can't speak at fourth grade level like he does.
Conservative Army veteran John James salutes and respects our commander-in-chief. John James is the only conservative in this race.